A yellow-coated curtain is now
People should not be afraid of their governments. Government should be afraid of them.